Looking forward to it. And did I see that you're putting something out as well around for kids?
We're going to do, so I'm in the process of working with a, I'm in the process of working with a friend down here on creating a wellbeing deck.
Okay.
So she's a specialist in the wellbeing space and she loves the cards, and we were chatting and I convinced her that she should create a card game for wellbeing instead of having like a 60 page wellbeing plan.
Yeah.
And we're going to end up publishing it for her.
Oh, cool.
So she's the designer of it, so to speak.
Yeah.
But we've now got the platform and the networks and the community to and all the back end to be able to sell it online, produce it, all that stuff.
Nice.
So we're going to do that. But then I was thinking there's a combination of doing the emotional culture deck or the wellbeing deck somewhere in there for kids, because more and more people get in touch with me about the emotional culture deck and saying I've been using it with my family.
Yeah.
And I'm like, wow, that's so amazing. And so imagine imagine an emotional culture deck for families or emotional culture deck for kids.
Yeah.
And creating that conversation.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah.